Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Agrabane101, and welcome to Overkill Mole Crasher, and also welcome, Cromar, to the awesome show.
Hi.
That this is.
Hello, Agrabane.
Hello. Fancy meeting you here.
Yeah, I don't know how that happened. Let's get past the cops very carefully.
Yes.
So what we're doing is something really fun. We're being super stealthy in our heavy tactical vest and sniper rifle and shotgun.
Exactly. No one notices us. We are totally concealed.
Totally concealed. Now, actually, what we're doing is not really worrying about it, because we're going to be causing a lot of chaos in the little mall crashers, but with a special treat, which Agrabane's showing you right now.
Here we go. Yeah, there you go. There's $25,000 in the bank already. Everyone knows we're here, but who gives a shit, because this is freaking awesome.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they got clued in when the grenade exploded.
Yeah. I mean, I don't know about you, but I mean, if I heard a grenade, I'm pretty sure I'd say, hey, that's probably a grenade. And called
I think the grenade gave it away. So while Agrabane is wreaking havoc with grenades using the new DLC, I am hitting the jewelry store. So this is good for a two-man operation. It doesn't have to be two-man. You can probably do this one-man pretty easily.
Oh, yeah, for
but
sure.
But with two-man, you have the extra bonus of getting all the jewelry.
Indeed.
For extra money.
Another great grenade spot right here is the car. Saves you a lot of time. The car is worth around like 10, 20 grand. There you go. That's already blown up. And we're
something
about
like
ready to just clear out everything. So I'm going to shoot the roof with this new Spec Ops submachine gun that you get from the Gage number 1 DLC, which means it's probably going to be number 2 at some point. Who knows? But that is also what gave us the grenade. So I might as well show you guys that as well. So there you go. There's the roof destroyed. We don't have 50,000 just yet. What do you think we're at right now? Did you say?
I didn't hear it. I was too busy murdering people.
Yeah, me too. I mean, too many grenades going off. Too many explosions. Just all the things giving my eardrums the explosions of death. Alright, let's just shoot all the windows that we can. Keep in mind, every window is worth something, so you might as well shoot it.
Yep.
Because that'll help us out.
There's plenty of glass to destroy.
Oh, of course, the pair store. I will go over there and throw another grenade. How could I forget? Here we go.
We got the objective.
Oh, no!
Alright, head for the hidey hole.
Well, sucks to be the pair store, even though
got
the 50,000.
I'm not gonna make it.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna make it.
Alright, we're gonna get you, Cromar. This whole tight, buddy. You don't have to die alone. I don't know what your arm's doing on my screen, but it looks pretty ridiculous. You'll see it later.
I'll have to check it out when we see the video. Alright, yes. Now in the hidey hole. Thank God I made it. Of course, you can always just restart if you die. I mean, it's a really, really short level. It's not like one of these goes on for like 25 minutes and then you restart. This is really, really short. So,
yeah,
I definitely need ammo. I'm completely out of shotgun shells, and I'm going to need more shotgun shells for this for sure. Matter of fact, you might want to go double shotgun for this mission. But,
yeah,
I
mean, anything
really
that's close
range.
Range is usually pretty nice. Of course, the submachine gun is nice for breaking stuff. Oh, I'm blinded from a freaking flashbang. That really hurts the eyes.
Goodbye.
Oh, goodbye.
Point
actually,
blank
that's the first
shotgun
guy I've
headshot.
Ever seen.
Always fun.
Yeah.
Oh, well, there's a taser.
That's the first guy I've ever seen actually walk into the store. That's the second guy I've ever seen walk into the store. They're actually smart for the first time ever where they just want to actually be cool.
So what do you think? Are we going to beat our record this time, Agrabane?
I don't know. Our record was 420. Yes, indeed, 420.
Yes, not even kidding. We made 420. And also, if you're really gutsy, by the way, there's a drill. There's a safe back here sometimes. It doesn't always spawn.
Yeah.
But you can drill that if you have the technician, the drill sergeant, maybe. But there's no need to.
No, I mean, this mission's all about just finishing up and getting the default reward. You don't need anything new.
Yeah. Oh, 30 seconds. We're gonna beat our record, dude.
Oh man, we're gonna beat 420. Who beats 420?
Yeah, we're gonna beat
man?
420. Yeah.
That's
the dude just said 30 seconds, so we're gonna get there like 405 or something like that.
Dude, world record.
World record. You saw it here first, folks. Mall Crashers Overkill, fastest time for two people.
Yeah. No one can ever beat it. Not even if you make a video after us of you beating it in a shorter amount.
It doesn't count.
It doesn't count.
It only counts when we do it.
Exactly. No
one
can trump
progress.
It.
It should be down in a second, and then.
All right.
Yeah, give us some breathing room.
I actually have
lands.
No grenades, so I won't be able to throw anything.
Why is the escape vehicle
truck.
Not here?
Oh,
it's
no.
been more than 30 seconds.
Did it get exploded out of the sky?
I don't think we're gonna get the. We're not gonna beat 420.
Beat 420.
God damn it.
This is such an embarrassment.
It
I
is.
I will have to
it
cry.
Is. Well, I really enjoy headshotting you guys, though. Oh God, I just got flashbang.
Escape is available. Oh my God.
Here.
This is great. All right. Trying
right,
to get
run
there.
For it. Run, I'm half blind, but
come
I'm going to totally
Cromar.
Make it.
You can do
yes!
it.
Yes, we
Slow
lived.
Motion,
well, I lived. You're dead.
Yeah.
I'll help you up. Won't matter because we won.
Thank you, Cromar, for joining me in this amazing Mallcrasher thing. It's showing me this cool stuff that you can do with the DLC. You guys try it as well. It is a lot of fun.
Yes.
And we'll see you guys next time.
Look at the don't leave yet. Look at the experience.
Oh yes, look at the experience. We got the crazy amount.
79,000. This is the reason I like to do it. Like, yes. I know that you lose money on the civilians, obviously, which is annoying. But look at the experience you get for the fast amount of time. A 4.5 minute mission. And look at the experience you got. I mean, you can't beat that.
So for those of you saying, Akabane, why aren't you doing the Ukraine mission? It's totally much faster. Well, you may be wrong in some cases because you can't lockpick some of the safes sometimes in that mission or even use C4 on them. So this one is every single time you go into Mallcrashers, it's every single time going to have the same stuff. So go in there, throw some grenades, and say awesome.
And break wine bottles, bye.
All right, so obviously you can do this mission quite a bit faster. You can escape using the vans. Let's go ahead and do that with this part of the video. So as you can see, we are going to be going in through the front. And I do recommend that you guys go ahead and get Expert Driver, because if you escape with a helicopter, you don't have to worry about an escape mission. But if you escape with the van, you might have to do an escape mission. So just go ahead and pay for the Expert Driver. You'll pay it off, even if you are the one throwing the grenade. So same as before, we throw the grenade into the wine shop. But instead of going to the China shop, we're going to go to the car store. And then just shoot up the car. I like to break the side window and the front window. We'll move over to the pair store, throw a grenade on the desk there, and then move across to the store that we held up in a little bit earlier here. Throw a grenade in there. That might not have been the best grenade, but who cares, because you are still going to be getting a lot of stuff here. Cromar is shooting the roof and a lot of the glass that's in the bottom part of the store. I go ahead and steal some jewelry. I toss one over to Cromar. Then I go grab myself one. Also breaking some of the glass for myself, and as you can see, get back to the van, and in just only 1 minute's time, we complete Mallcrasher's heist, thanks to the grenades and all that good stuff, to be able to pretty much speedrun it. So thank you very much for watching, guys. Subscribe to the channel for more. I'm Akabane101, and I'll see you next time.
More is no more. Smoke is everywhere. I like your war. Business will be good now, and fear is great of lot.